हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मस्के सर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी सम ऑफ द वार्मिंग अप एक्टिविटीज फ्रॉम इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप एंड एक्टिविटीज फ्रॉम लैंग्वेज स्टडी सेक्शन एंड लाइव इंग्लिश ऑफ द लेसन 2.5 of 9th class play. So let's get started. Begin with some of the warming up activities which include chit chat. Question number 1. Do you like to watch plays? Yes, definitely. I always like to watch plays. Which is the last play you saw? Marathi play Ekach Pyala is the last play that I saw. Do you watch TV serials? Which ones? No, I don't watch TV serials. Do you like slow moving serials? Actually, I don't watch serials and especially slow moving serials. Do you like stories from the past? Yes, definitely. I like stories from the past. What type of stories do you like? I like moral stories. Margin questions. What is the name of the town? The name of the town is Andher Nagri. What is the name of the king? The name of the king is King Chaupat. What is the speciality of the land? The speciality is that you can buy the most rich and most delectable sweets for the same price as an equal measure of vegetables. What Indian proverb is reflected in this play? Takka sir bhaji, takka sir khaja is the Indian proverb reflected in the play. Do you think this is a good land to settle in? Why? I think it is a good idea to settle in this land because all the things in the land are all of same price. It is the only land where everything is sold at the same price. There will be no complications. What are the titles of King Chaupat? Most noble, most revered, most gracious, most learned king are the titles used for the King Chaupat. Can we call thieves truly hardworking and honest? Definitely not. We cannot call thieves truly hardworking and honest. If they are hardworking and honest, they would not commit the crime of theft. If you had been the merchant, what would you have said? If I had been the merchant, I would have asked them to punish the thieves as they were trying to break in my house when my whole family was not there at home and it is a crime, so they should be punished. What is the motor maker's excuse? Is it believable? According to the motor maker, he poured water with an extraordinary large mouth poured into the motor mixture. The excess water was powered down because of a useless pot made by the potter. I think it is not a believable excuse as we can control the powering of the water. Do you think the potter is telling the truth? Why? Answer: I think the potter is telling the truth because the delicate sound of tinkling of anklets can disturb one's concentration. Why is the daughter so confident that the king will not hang her? Does her prediction come true? The daughter was so confident that the king will not hang her because she knew that she was not guilty, and she also knew the very well, yes, her prediction came true. Is the daughter's complaint about the goldsmith true? Yes, the daughter's complaint about the goldsmith is true, as she was going to get married the next week and her jewelry was not ready. So she left the house to tell the goldsmith to make the ornaments as early as possible. If the goldsmith made her ornaments within the time, she would not have gone out of her house. What is the golden goldsmith excuse? Answer: the king commanded the goldsmith to set aside all his work and get the queen's ornaments ready before her highness' birthday. So there had been a delay in making the lady's bridal ornaments. This was the goldsmith excuse for not making the lady's ornaments. Is the goldsmith telling the truth? Give reason for your answer. Yes, I think the goldsmith was telling the truth. After making that lady's ornaments, the goldsmith could have received the money from her, but he did not think about the money. He thought only the respect and honor of the king. So he started making the queen's ornaments instead of that lady's bridal ornaments. What is the sage request? The sage request was that he should be hanged himself instead of his disciple. What does the king want to know? The king wants to know why the sage wanted to be hanged himself in place of his disciple. Is the king willing to hang the sage? No, the king was not willing to hang the sage. What is your opinion about the king? Is he weak, greedy, stupid, or all of these? Which of his actions would show that? I think the king is stupid, as he was not firm on his any decision. In fact, he believes every person who comes to contact with him without any proofs. Guards, take me to the gallows and hang me at once without any delay. These actions of the king shows that he was really a stupid. English words form. List the characters that have appeared so far in the play. The following characters have appeared so far in the play: first guard, second guard, disciple, the king, fourth guard messenger, thief, merchant, bricklayer, mortar maker, potter, moneylender, moneylender's daughter, goldsmith, hangman, sage. List all the different titles they used to address the king: most noble, most revered, most gracious, most learned king, O most great king, noble king, most kind lord and king, O merciful king, royal lord, your majesty, your most esteemed highness, generous king, O great king, your highness, are the different titles they used to address the king. Copy the exclamations from the play, at least 5. How boring! Halt, you are a stranger. Justice, O most great king, I beg of you. What a strange appeal. Copy the orders, imperative sentences from the play. Speak out at once or your disciple will be hanged. Take me to the gallows. Take him to the gallows without further delay. Take him away at once. Please forgive me just once this time. Take the goldsmith away. Spare my daughter. Bring the moneylender's daughter here. Please do not hang me to death. Summon the mortar makers at once. Write what each of the following should have said after listening to the complaint against him. Daughter, it was not my fault, as I was going to marry next week, so I should be excused. Potter, I never make defective pots. It was the fault of mortar maker. Mortar maker, it was not my fault. It is the bricklayer's idea to blame me. Bricklayer, it was not my fault. It was the fault of mortar maker who used a very poor quality mortar. Merchant, O king, please mercy on me. It was the fault of the bricklayer who carelessly built such a weak wall. What should the king have said to the thief? The king should have said to the thief that it was the fault of him and his friend and not the merchant, as they had entered his house with the intention to steal something when his family was not at home. So he and his friend were totally responsible for what had happened. Will a thief appear in a court on his own? Why does this thief dare to do so? Definitely not a thief will never appear in a court on his own, but this thief dares to do because he knows that the king of this kingdom is very stupid and the laws of the kingdom were not so strict. List the characters that appear for the first time in this part of the play. Write one or two lines about each of them. Goldsmith. He was dutiful and tried to follow the king's order by setting aside all his work. Hangman. He was also faithful towards his duties. He tried to follow the king's order. Say whether the following sentences are true or false. The goldsmith blamed the king for the delay in his work. True. The king thought that the goldsmith had a good reason to delay the daughter's works. False. The goldsmith was hanged. False. The noose did not fit the goldsmith's neck. True. The noose did not fit the disciple's neck. False. The sage wanted to die on that day. False. The sage wanted to save his disciple. True. The king wanted to be king again in his next birth. True. List the proverbs and saying used in the play. Number 1. Taka ser bhaji, taka ser khaja. Justice delayed is justice denied. Read the entire play and complete the following blame game flowchart. Blame game flowchart. Who is blamed? Who does he blame? For what does he blame that person? Thief. Owner of the house. For not construction. For not constructing a strong wall. So owner of the house means the merchant. Who blames the bricklayer for carelessly building a weak wall? Bricklayer blamed mortar maker for mixing too much water in the mortar. Mortar maker blamed potter for making a defective pot with a large mouth. Goldsmith blamed the king for giving orders to set aside all other work to make the queen's ornament. Potter blamed moneylender's daughter for disturbing him with the tinkling of anklets. And moneylender's daughter blamed the goldsmith for delay in the delivery of her ornaments. Language study. Read the following sentence and find the subject and the verb in each. या ठिकाणी आपल्याला सेंटेंसेस दिलेले आहेत आणि त्याचे सब्जेक्ट आणि वर्ब आपल्याला वेगळे करायचे आहेत. यू आर स्ट्रेंजर, सब्जेक्ट यू, वर्ब आर. आय एम अ विजिटर हियर, सब्जेक्ट आय, एम इज द वर्ब. यू हॅव हर्ड राईट, यू इज द सब्जेक्ट अँड हॅव हर्ड इज द वर्ब. ही मस्ट पे विथ इज लाईफ, He is the subject and must pay is the verb. The king will not hang me. The king is the subject and will hang is a verb. Read the following sentences. Take the ones in passive voice. Copy them correctly. I have heard amazing stories. Active voice. I am especially impressed by the fact. Passive voice. I am quite happy about it. Active. I beg for justice. Active. I and my friend were instantly killed. Passive voice. My house has been recently built. Passive voice. It is the fault of the bricklayer. Active voice. Listen carefully and write the verbs in the appropriate column. या ठिकाणी आपल्याला verb दिलेले आहेत आणि ते verbs आपल्याला योग्य त्या column मध्ये ठेवायचे आहेत. Main verb, auxiliary verb, modal auxiliary verb. Main verb या ठिकाणी give, following, commanded, spare, take, hand, fall, forgive, drag, get, does, return, try, resist, become, force, speak, demand, regain, says, thought, lost, it, has, any auxiliary verb, has been, is, be, are, where, had, have, was, does, modal auxiliary, can, will, must, should, would, may, shall, shouldn't. So friends, thank you very much for watching the video. If you like the video, so please like and share the video.